And now Muta goes up the cage. Will he touch the wire that's electrified? He's right up on top of it. Muta would like to, I guess, go to the land of the rising sun right now. He may be fried wonton if he gets a hold of that top very strongly.
I don't know where he's trying to go. Again, Jim, we don't think it's possible. I don't see how anybody can climb over that thing.
Big chops, but Flair is working on the leg. Can you sense, yep. Bob, you've seen him longer than I? Figure four.
Figure four coming. And he wants that on Funk. He wants it so bad. The hatred that he has for Funk, he just may try to break that leg off if he gets him in that figure four.
Muta and Sting battling it out up on the cage, high, high above the ring. Flair working on the leg of Funk viciously, and Funk cannot even stand.
Again, I think it's important to mention that the designated Terminator hasn't even figured in the bout so far. Nobody's had a submission hold for that length of time.
Well, this one started out as an Australian rules tag team event. In principle, it has turned into a Texas tornado tag where all four in the ring simultaneously. Muta says that's all for Sting as Flair and Funk continue to beat each other to a pulp. Watch Muta. Watch Muta on top. Oh, Lord.
Well, if they have a boys' choir in Tokyo, ooh, he'll be a tenor.
Yes, sir.
And here comes a figure four from Flair.
There it is. As you said, on that leg, Jim. Boy, you call that one.
Right there. He's got the figure four.
Looking hard over there, shaking his head and saying, no, no way.
Sting coming off on Funk. Funk is being brutalized. He is literally being brutalized. And Gary Hart does not even have an inkling to throw the towel in.